Ha! Real funny, guys. Tyler? Guys?
Give it a turn.
Do you even know what you're doing?
Yeah, why? Do you want to help?
Heck no, I'm not getting all greasy.
You afraid to get a little dirty?
Oh, come on, Lauren, give him a hand.
No, this is your car and that's your boyfriend. You can help him.
Yeah, but I have to go to work.
Will you ladies relax? Okay, this won't be much longer.
Wow, you are dirty.
Yeah? That's all right, you like it.
Okay, gross.
Learn some manners.
Okay, I'm gonna go hang out with some friends.
You mean the troublemakers?
Oh, fuck you, Rick. They're not that bad.
Uh-huh.
Do you see what I have to deal with, Sarah? Having a cop as a brother?
Look, all I'm saying is just don't do anything stupid, okay? That's all I'm asking out of you. Just be smart.
Just trust me for once.
I do.
Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Well, do you need a ride?
No, thanks, I'll walk.
Rick, you can give her a ride. Don't you think you were a little hard on her?
What? No. Look, I just want what's best for her, that's all.
Yeah, she's 20. Give her a break.
Yeah, she's my little sister, okay? I just want her to be successful.
But she's gonna be fine. She's got you. Just can't push her away.
I'm not trying. I won't.
Hey, don't push me away either.
It's impossible.
You're stuck with me.
It's people running around in costumes. Fucking trying to be scary.
Dude, the clown thing is real.
It's bullshit.
I don't believe it either.
Listen, Mike's girlfriend's cousin went missing 2 weeks ago, and they said it was a clown.
Mike has a girlfriend?
He doesn't have a girlfriend.
Yes, he does.
What time is it?
It's almost 6.
Oh shit, he's been in there for like an hour.
Yeah, he didn't text us either, though.
He's probably just fucking around.
Hey, look who it is!
That's the honor.
Hey, Lauren.
You guys.
We were just talking about the clown.
Oh, you were.
What do you think about it?
It's a hoax.
It's not a hoax, it's real.
It's a hoax. Where's Kyle?
He's in the clown hideout.
He's getting 8 right now. He's in there. Holy shit. We should go get him, right?
No.
It's probably
the pocket. No, look, come on, let's go. Let's scare him.
Hey, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Let's do it.
All right. Oh my god, it stinks in here.
Yeah, it does.
Come on, guys, it's not that bad.
No way.
This place is a dump.
It's creepy.
Kyle!
Shh! What?
Are you scared?
What the hell was that?
I think it's Kyle.
Who's Kyle?
What the hell is he doing? Wait, no, guys. Are you guys going down there?
Yeah? You coming?
No, I'll just wait up here in case Kyle comes back.
Okay.
Kyle, this isn't funny.
I think it's hilarious.
He's gonna jump out on us any minute now.
Dude.
Kyle? Kyle!
Hey, what's up?
Rick, I need you.
Whoa, Lauren, calm down. Where are you? Lauren! Lauren's in trouble.
Whoa, Rick, why wait?
She's at the orphanage.
Rick!
I have to go get her!
put your hands behind your head! I said put the weapon down! I'm not gonna fucking ask you again!
Oh,